I'm kicking and I want to dance and I want it to be there. I said, trust me, I will find my way to Lagos and I'll be here in good time. As a matter of fact, she had an hotel reservation for me yesterday. I said, don't worry, I'll come in this morning as early as possible. And I'm happy I beat the traffic. I left about around 5:45 and I got here before 9. And so people who left about after 9, they have been telling me stories. I said, well, I might be very more during.
This is Community JP. You are very close to thank God for your life. Just one or two points to remind you. Now you are 70. You have made it. Please call and say, we are under part of the Bible Observation 120. If you decide to do another 50 years, you are on your own. Those of your juniors will be carrying the challenges that accompany.
And the priestess and the cat, all you will be. After Phil and our mama, our sister. The one and only wife of Papa Obido, Pioneer President General.
Asha Dao.
Somebody has done a wonderful thing here. It's a beautiful work of art.
Sorry, but
distinguished guests, may I request the daughter, her husband, and the children to come and join us.
And even then, they said with 80 and above, there will be so much trouble, you know. And we continue to pray that for the remaining years, Mama POMARY will live with us. God will grant her. For the number of years that Sisi POMARY will stay with us, Sisi Biodun will stay with us, our damsel grandma, our lovely ABIKE will stay with us. God will grant her good health of mind and body. When they were fixing this chair, I came into Lagos here. and I want to dance and I want you to be there. I said, trust me, I'll find my way to Lagos and I'll be here in good time. As a matter of fact, she had an hotel reservation for me yesterday. I said, don't worry, I'll come in this morning as early as possible, and I'm happy I beat the traffic. I left about around 5:45 and I got here before 9. And so people who left about after 9, they have been telling me stories. I said, well, there might be many more during. One lady told me, we're going to make a sense out of it, you know. And by the time I now said, look, I'm going to Odilon. I'm going to see my old friend at Radio Nigeria. I used to be in Radio Nigeria for a year in the 80s. So I called them up, I went there, and I came back about 2 hours after. I met this wonderful, wonderful transformation of petals by Beams. Beams, I have met that lady, Beams, in the banner. Beams Flora Decoration. Look at this. Please give her a beautiful round of applause. All of them that did this. Lovely thing. And I said, Mama Pomery, she's, you know, a rose. Sisibiano is a rose. A rose of God, a beautiful flower, and she loved petals. It speaks volumes. It speaks volumes to us. It said, a man's life, what is man but a flower that blooms in the morning? And Mrs. Ayodhya, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, may I ask all of us if we can stand on our feet to stand and do the traditional honors while she sits. We will do the traditional song, the birthday song for her. 25th of December has assumed a great dimension historically. To the ancient Romans, it was so that the whole world watching us will know that we can sing also in Yoruba. And this is the one. Ojo Pia Yofunho. Ojo Pia Yofunho. Ojo Pia Yofunho. Be so bothered with cultural imperialism. Now let's do the English that we are so comfortable with. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for that?
Happy birthday to you, one, two. Happy birthday to you.
The blessing.
We wish you many happy returns of today. Long life and prosperity. Hip hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip hip.
Hooray!
I thought somebody would say she.
So the grace of God has kept you this far,
yeah.
And I'm sure He's not going to leave you. You will not falter, you will not fail. The thought was going to be 50,
I thought it was
went up to 60. The thought was going to be 60, and so you'll be 80, like, don't worry. So we are cutting your beautiful cake in the name of grace. Because it's the grace of God that has kept you alive.
Yes.
So,
you can say it.
Yes, I will. So, give me a G.
G.
An R.
R.
A.
A.
C.
C.
And E.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. siblings, siblings, please come in. Excellent.
I want to put my love in on the TV. Toast, I love you.